Yeah, I think today was my day. Every cricket has his day, and today was my day. I had a bit of luck on my side. I ride my luck, and things went the way I wanted it. Well, I got the news after the game against Afghanistan game, and the chairman called me, asked me if I was fit to come and play. I said yes, I was fit. I was coming here. I was to leave Friday to come to Mumbai to get ready for IPL, and I saw it as an opportunity to come and get ready for IPL as well. Seeing this is my home ground as well, I know the conditions, and I think I read it well.
It was a bad toss to lose. We lost this toss when we started batting. By the time our first innings got over, and you know, after the break when we went into bowl, the first few overs were fine, but after that there was considerable amount of dew, which meant the spinners couldn't bowl, you know, how they would have liked to bowl. It was coming on nicely and the ball got wet. So, you know, the difference between the first innings and the second innings when it comes to the surface was too much. You want me to retire?
No, well,
okay.
I just want to ask you.
I was hoping it was a Indian media guy, but you know, because I can't really say if you have a brother or a son who can play for India or is a wicketkeeper.
Sure, this is true.
Do you think I'm unfit?
No.
Looking at me running?
Very fast.
You think I can survive till the 2019 World Cup?
Sure.
Then you have answered the question.
Thank you, sir.